I'm here at Ogilvy Africa with two Kenyan artists, but we're just going to talk to one right now. This is Taabu Munyoki.
Yes.
Pretty. Uh-huh. That's good. I like a nice, fresh smile from this lady. And she is exhibiting here starting in July through to the end of the year. Now tell me how you got involved with exhibiting with Ogilvy.
I saw a call out. They had a call out
online,
on social media. I can't remember which one, but I applied and I got the, an opportunity to show here. Yes.
Okay, so where are you originally from? You're a KU graduate. You went to Kenyatta University?
Yes, I graduated like in July, actually.
In July?
Yes,
this year.
Yes.
We have a work behind us.
Yes.
Called Moving Parts. Why did you call it Moving Parts?
Well,
because they're moving.
Because, I mean, sure. But Moving Parts is a series that I began a while back, and it's actually still ongoing. It's just basically gonna explain a lot of things. Like, generally, it covers a lot of bases, but like, I can say in a few words that it covers the relationships between human beings to each other and to the environment. For example, the piece that's behind me is Moving Parts, that is highlighting the relationship of, between human beings and time, and the effect that time has on us. And yeah, so that's basically what this piece is about.
Now, what else do you have here? I saw you had some prints.
I have some prints, yes.
And you were doing printing with David Thugu, is that correct?
Yes. Late last year, I got into screen printing. And I, basically learned the basics of screen printing. And yeah, and so here I've exhibited like maybe four prints. Yes.
And you are also exhibiting right now at the National Museum.
Yes, I am.
Because you are part of an exhibition of works that are in the Kenya Arts Diary, is that right?
Yes, I am.
Now, the one piece that's in the diary is called Oblivion.
Mm.
What was that about?
Oblivion is part of a 7-part series, or rather a 6-part series that was based on the political climate in 2017. And as opposed to choosing the gore and the violence to like highlight, I chose to highlight like a woman with posters, just to show how
how irrelevant.
Before every elections, it's the same thing. So I just, so I was just trying to...
But what was this woman doing?
She was sleeping on the...
On
the pavement.
She was a poor woman.
She was in the streets.
It was a very powerful piece.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
It was actually a class project. Many people know that, but it was actually a class project.
Now, is it oil or acrylics?
It's acrylics.
Now, are most of these pieces in this show, are they acrylics and print, or what are they?
So, I have acrylics on canvas, which are, consist, like, most of them are acrylics on canvas. Then I have prints, and I have digital prints as well. I have screen printing, and I have digital prints as well. And there's actually one piece that is oil and oil pastels, oil paint and oil pastels on paper.
Oh, great.
Yes. So I'm double in media.
Oh, fantastic. Well, this is excellent. Thank you so much, and best wishes for both of your shows.
Thank you.